that's wrong with games is that they're better than life.